Some nice round of applause for the great weather we've had this weekend. It's been terrific here, hasn't it? Twice will be right back in about a half hour. We're going to let you listen to... This is actually a coming out for this particular band that we have a lot of expectations for. This is by Ron Campagnone and Mary Barrows from Music Trust. That's their management company. They'll be doing business through Bob Saraceno Productions. I'd like to introduce to you ENTYCE!
Check, check. you, everybody.
What a great day it is today, huh? Look at the sun, it's shining. Oh, so beautiful. And you are too. You're all beautiful too. We're so glad that we could be here in front of you today. We want to thank Bobby and Twice for making that possible. And Ron Campagnone, our manager.
Nothing you can say could tear me away from my life. Nothing you can do, cause I'm stuck like glue to my life. I'm sick and to my life.
That's ENTYCE. Come on, give it up.
Oh, yeah. I need my tambourine. It's the only instrument I know how to play, but...
Through the grapevine.
Do You Wolf of ENTYCE. Oh yeah, real nice.
All right, this is all for all the girls out there. I want you to put your hands together. Because we are family, that's right. Woo!
Always play the beat. I'm crazy to think you're all mine.
ENTYCE. Jen.
Thank you.
Yippee.
All right. Thanks a lot. We really appreciate this. We got one more song to go. We hope you enjoy it. We really want to thank TWICE and Bobby Saraceno and Don Caprio.
Wanna be my lover? Ah, yeah, hey. What?
ENTYCE, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, give it up. That's Kelly Dugan and Jennifer. They are the only Rhode Island all-female group, and they represent us. And I'll tell you what, they're smoking. Let me bring you over with the Bob Saraceno.
Come on, we can do better than that. Let's have a nice round of applause for these girls. They're great. Great job. The management company is Ron Campagnone right there in the audience. Wait, Ron. Manny Barrow.